On Bitcoin Cash for today, we expected you to start this move similar to here. Give us your only flat structure here, then drop back once more for the restart this up move that will give us this pattern. So if we zoom to the 4-hour time, if you want to watch our present correction they are making of this climb, watch for them to either correct sideways here and then take off for us, or they'll give us a pattern that we know here. We'll wait for them to give us a pattern, so we'll see better on the 4-hour time frame to take off. We go to the 1-hour time frame. I want to watch for this to start any form of correction here up and then drop back down for us, give us a flat. Once they are through with this sideways correction, give us a flat and take off.